Hello everyone, this is part one of Dreamlight Valley gameplay. I'm already far into the game, but I mean, I really couldn't record videos before that, but at least I can do it now. So this is the Christmas update. This is the outfit that I got for her, with the rewards. If you go on your event, you can see all the stuff that you can collect. If you have enough moonstone, I already spent like all my moonstone unlocking everything, and I'm still saving up to get 710 moonstone. I remember where I left it off yesterday. Okay. Oh yeah. Definitely wanna pick this up. Been having so much fun with this game, like so cute. Oh yeah, and this is my pet right here. He's adorable. He's always with me. I definitely have to do my quest for now. Find a way to remove the first med. Okay, I think I know. What I have to do, actually let me get this first. Ooh, and there's stones there that I need for sure. Let's go. Gimme. Let's see what's over here. There's so much stuff that I need to, bring back home. My inventory's full, like way too full actually. Alright, let's go back. This is my Christmas tree, and I placed this stuff here too. My house is like so cute with all my Christmas stuff. I just transfer all this stuff over here. I don't need like any of this at all. Alright, I need to craft more. More chests, cause I'm already running out of space. Do I need this? Go check out the cave just to see what kind of stones do I need. I don't really remember. I'll go back. That's over here. That's so scary. She could just fall there. Yeah, I don't. I need this one, which I don't have. And the blue one, I already placed that one there. So I need yellow and blue. Need to mine for sure to be able to get these stones. don't know what they could be though. So they just like randomly pop, I think. Well, how do I do that? I'm gonna go somewhere else. It's like something that I have to craft. Where is it though? Okay, this is what I gotta craft. What do I get this? Frosted Heights, Forgotten Lands. Okay. Go back. There's Goofy. Oh, he's really sleepy right now. That looks pretty. I'm glad this stuff is fresh, cause I kept seeing the same stuff. Wait, what's over here? That looks pretty. Shirts. Oh, I kind of want to have the Christmas stuff for now. So, I might get this doll. No. Maybe later, I guess. Into the, this one. I don't think, is there anything with, wait, let me see if, how many, 6 out of 10, okay, let me see if it counts, if I just like randomly add the, let's see, with, I guess this will make a burger. I don't know if you'll count, let's see. Oh, he does count, okay. I'm just gonna make sandwiches. Literally. Oh, no. Definitely. It's like faster. Given too much experience, but what's almost there actually? Wait. Oh my god. I'll just give him all the food. finding out. No, we just go outside, I guess. Sell just gems, I don't really need them. Maybe one more, and then I kill him up. No, he's a lot more. Also close to... What do you pick up the shrimp though? Maybe over here? Come here. Oh. No. No. No, the dog just went in the water casually. He's done the same thing again. Okay. Wait, actually, let's see. Fish, but no shrimp. Okay. Wait. He's so cute, just in the water. Okay. Okay, I can get... I don't... Oh, there you go. I thought you needed, like, some kind of trap for shrimps, but apparently not. Yeah, I gotta eat something now. Hmm. Raspberry Cities. Okay. Keep catching fish, but where is the shrimp? I get close to for sure. Okay. Another shrimp? No. That's a fish. Oi, this one here. So you're a human. I see one more. So you need to catch them, I guess. No. Feels like we can. Is there any way to fish on this side, maybe? Oh, wait. This is what I need. She doesn't really help me with much, so let's come back. Okay. Back here. Should be here. Oh my god, the fish. Hopefully it's on this side, but we'll see. Oh no. Not another one. To find one more shrimp. Oh no. Oh my gosh. Kidding. place. Why is it not here though? Thank God. I don't have tomatoes. Maybe let's go this way. No. He won't come in there. Or need to see where I can get the tomatoes, ingredients. Oh, wait. She's right there. Let's drop some of the stuff that I have. There's some of these I do not need. Actually, leave that there. Okay. think I know where. Actually, let me get this raspberries first. I think I'm gonna go to Houston to buy from him. I'm not too sure though. But I'm gonna check it out. So I can get them from here. Tomatoes too. Liz says to buy it here. Apples. Where is the tomato to? See where to buy Tassel Beach grows in K. I don't have enough, right? Oh, never mind, I do. Okay. I finally open up a new area. Other quests. funny. Come back. Put all this stuff away. Oh my goodness. I think I'll save more and then do one. Let's see tomatoes yet. Mm-hmm. I know there's so much stuff there. Take a sip of water. I'm just gonna stay here and wait, no, I don't want it to this way. Oh my god, this is scary. Wait, did I go back? What? No. It just keep going back, I guess. Okay. There she is. to mute the mic for a few seconds because that was very loud. It was ruining the video. And if I can't even edit out that part yet, but yes, emerald. Where's the emerald? Oh, green one. Okay. Wait, speaking of, don't even have that unlocked. I definitely gotta save so much for this. Back to the beach. There's still nothing there to buy. Okay. No, I don't know what to do with that. I'm gonna do this one. Pending. Don't really have that many. Definitely just see it all the way over there. I'm going to end it there, but I will be uploading the second part soon. So make sure you like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching. Bye.